I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. I call on my angels. They say, oh, you have so little faith. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in your veins. You know it, and you will not negotiate.
Schreckengoss, and this is my submission for bodybuilding.com's 2018 spokesmodel search. First, let me say thank you so much for giving not only me, but everyone this opportunity to work with you and potentially have the platform to reach out and teach others how to live their best lives. So thank you. I'm very honored. A little bit about me. I am 27 years old, originally from a small town in Ohio. Moved to New York City when I was 17 to pursue my musical theater career, and I am currently living in Los Angeles, California. I'm a musical theater actress, an IFBB bikini competitor, and also I started my own online personal training company called Badass Fit by Nina. Anyways, I was first introduced by bodybuilding.com when I was 20 years old, and the first program that I did was by Jamie Eason, and that kick-started everything. I would go on bodybuilding.com and I would read every article. I would try to learn as much as I could, look at every program, why they were supersetting these muscles together. I was hooked, and I would look at these women like Christina Olsen and Felicia Romero and Jamie Eason, and I was like, holy heck, these women are the epitome of strength and power, and I am destined to be like one of these women. So every show I would be in, I would have cast members come up to me and say, Nina, how did you get this body? What are you doing when you work out? And I would always direct them to bodybuilding.com because that's what I was doing. So essentially I was a spokesmodel for y'all before I even knew about this submission. So, and also I introduced bodybuilding.com to an ex-boyfriend of mine who is now a very successful personal trainer in New York City. Influential. Okay. So I would love to tell you what fitness means to me. It goes so much deeper than just getting the body you've always wanted. So when I was 23 years old, I hit rock bottom. I came into this really, really dark depression. I didn't know what to do. I didn't have anyone to turn to. It got so bad that I attempted to take my own life. Thankfully, it didn't work. But fitness and exercise and the guidance from bodybuilding.com, as dramatic as it sounds, saved my life. So I owe everything that I am to fitness, mental health, and honestly, bodybuilding.com. So I started posting my journey through social media, and all of a sudden I was getting emails and messages from women saying, thank you for being so open and vulnerable, and you helped me with my depression, and you helped me realize that through fitness and working on the outside of your body, it also works the soul and your mental health. So once I started getting those kind of emails, it was like a light bulb went off, and honestly, it was the start of a dream come true. So I want to explain what my company represents and how I think it ties in perfectly with bodybuilding.com. My whole mission and goal is to empower and teach women how to get into the weight room to achieve the body that they truly desire by proper form and exercise and nutrition. Exactly what bodybuilding.com did for me when I was 20 years old. I also want to redefine the word strength and strong. When a lot of people think of the word strong and lifting weights, they automatically think of men. But when you look at the women affiliated with bodybuilding.com, I think that's their mission as well. They teach women how to get their dream body, and that's exactly what I'm all about. So I think it's a perfect match. So to wrap this up, I would just be so honored and passionate to uphold the meaning of BBCom and what you guys stand for. And just to be affiliated with such an inspirational company is almost beyond words. So thank you so much for your time. I really hope that my story got through to you, and I hope to see you guys soon. Thank you so much.